I think there's some backtracking I can do. Not gonna search super hard for it, but if I run across it, that'd be nice. Looking for the mine. Just don't. Like, I've been to the mine 100 times. See, it's right here. I thought it was further down. You good, man? You don't sound good. Is this? Great. This is like a whole area, huh? I'm broke. Broke as a joke. I'm scared. Every new enemy is gonna explode like a nuclear bomb. I hate picking which way to go. Dude, they made the friendly sprite into an enemy. Rude. we get a nice, easy bench. Oh, yes we do. Very nice. All this exploring will update my map once I find it. Man, good thing I have the lantern already. I'm dead. Okay. Can I make this jump? There's no way, right? Need a slot thingy. What's to the right? Getting very friendly vibes, so probably good. Be really embarrassing if I fell right now. Oh my god.
Gilisakan.
Oh, that's what this is. I've only seen one. Oh god, it's Mario. Red coins. How many are there? Oh, there's 1,000. Come up. What do you think about that? One. Was I? Think it was this way. Wait. I got taken to some far off dreamland or something, didn't I? Down here. I remember this. Oh. Did I died to my shade? First time, I think. This is the tricky part. Ooh. Gamer time. Close. Every time. Start. I mean, there's no way. Patient. God damn, dude, how much, like, maximizing my damage taken. You couldn't take more damage if you tried. Need to heal before phase two. Come on. Okay. Good. Bad. Got him, it wasn't even me. Oh, that got me. A lot of essence. Not expecting that. Now, where was that chick? Mosquito. Yeah, she's up here. God, it's a really good thing I have this lantern. A lot of dark caves over here. Trash loot, lady. Oh, that's cool. They should have given this to her for 100 essence and then put the little... Yeah, the Hallowness seal. Put that down here. Because getting that from her makes me not want to go back to her. I think I saw a path. Besides the statue, hope it respawns. Can I kill her? I'm very tempted. No, I can't. See this. I just need like the tiniest little bit of soul. Thank you.
tapenade.
Oh, I'm broke again. It's okay, I'll just go get my 400 from the bank. What the f- Gonna hope the statue filled up again. Caterpillar. I see him. What the heck? Oh. Overgrown estate, queen.
Ketel Sanalo.
Queen, who the thinking here. I also kind of just don't care. Graveyard, what? Yeah, I don't know. sure it's some insane legendary weapon I'm gonna miss out on, but I don't know. I don't even know where to go, so. No way to, I would have ever made it anyways. Hey, I was gonna say, do they hit for 2 hearts? Yes, they do. What's happening? I can hear shit. Oh. I thought it was one of those. There's another one. Somewhere. Looking for it. What is this? God, I need the map desperately. There's a lot more to this place, huh, that I did not even explore. I need the map for Crystal Peak. I need it bad. I don't know what's the best way to get it. If this worked. It's almost faster to just use the bench in Dirtmouth and then just don't use other benches and just die. Death warping would save you so much time. Like, wasn't too bad.
Nada.
Okay, now I want to explore the Crystal Peak more with the map. There's also the Royal Waterways and City of Tears Part 2. That's where I fell from, so let's... There's a way down. Looking at the wrong spot. Down left. Ooh. Is it fight or no?
Sana.
This dude. Oh yeah, this is what I was thinking of. This is probably good. Quick heal. Yeah, all these are good. Where's this godforsaken bank? Can I get back up here? Darn it. Can I take the trolley yet? I don't see why I would be able to. I don't have any key for it. City of Tears or Queen Station. This is with the where the flower goes. Still don't want to do that. Let's try the Royal Waterways. Is that here? Yeah, it's just far. Positive I'm done with Crystal Peak. Actually, let's look one more time. Wait, did I go down left? My map didn't update? Blue Lake, yeah, okay, so I think that's it. there. Just let me go, dude. Something tells me I'm gonna love this area. Big fan of sewers. Sewers and walkbacks. Two of my favorite things. All these elevators are gonna be set the wrong way, aren't they? To find a bench or sit on one closer. I passed one. What was over here? While I'm here, getting a lot of bench vibes. Oh. my shade had a bunch of money on it too, so maybe I should try to grab that. And I'll go put it in my bank. Safe and sound in my bank where even I can't find it. Dude, this feels like a trap. Wasn't a trap. Map updated. What? What map? God, those are horrible. I do not like those. I'm just gonna run around brainlessly until I have a map. One of the best things about sewers is they're usually straightforward layouts. Quickly and easily understood. I never get lost in a sewer. It's just two things that don't go together. Oops. Nothing that way. Just a giant pit of acid. Oh. Just what I always wanted. When every enemy in this game sounds like when you're testing your mic. Just all the noises I make when I'm testing my microphone. And they just turned them into enemies. Does that work? I don't know. It worked the first time. I'm in this sewers for a long time because this is just the place I want to be. My favorite part is the sound effect so far. Never good when stuff starts growing on the walls. There's no way anything bad could happen if I hit this with my sword, right? I'm holding B. The map must be in a different direction, but oh well. Of slurping. Goodness.